bit of an island.
My next guest was with us on our very first International Night a long time ago, and he's back tonight by popular demand. Please welcome the Steve Martin of Peru, Melka Cheetah.
Entra un señor, va a su casa, abre la puerta. Abre la puerta y encuentra un hombre dentro de su casa que estaba desnudo y el hombre está así. Y dice, oiga, ¿qué hiciste aquí? Matando a las polillas, pues idiota. ¿Cómo que matando a las polillas si está usted desnudo? ¡A caramba! ¡Se comieron mi ropa!
This is Mel, nice to see you. And George Roy, nice to see you again. George, you're going to help us out with the translation, I know. First of all, tell him we enjoyed his comedy as always, and thanks for being back on the show.
Dice que disfrutó mucho su comedia y gracias por estar de vuelta en el show.
Mm-hmm. Now, did you get a lot of notice when you were on the show the last time? A lot of people recognize you, get a lot of print over it, publicity?
La última vez que usted vino al show, mucha gente lo reconoció después y hubo mucha publicidad.
Sí, un montón me reconocieron para cobrarme las deudas que le debo.
A lot of people recognize him to collect their debts.
Oh, to collect their debts, I see. Now, I know that when you were here last time, you had your picture taken with some famous NBC personalities, and this is a picture of Melka Cheetah with Sue Simmons. So they're transvestite on the boat, huh?
Well.